Tribune Broadcasting, the owner of this channel, has removed their programming from Spectrum to create hardship for our customers, while we are negotiating in good faith to reach a fair agreement. Tribune is demanding a ridiculous increase. They want us to pay three times our current rate to carry the same programming. We offered a fair price, and they insist we pay them materially more than we pay any other of the 1,700 broadcast stations we carry. We don't think it's fair that they are demanding huge fee increases, especially since their programming is provided free with a TV antenna, and much of it is available for free on the internet. Tribune is seeking excessive fees for its broadcast station, as well as forcing consumers to pay for networks like WGN, which very few people watch. Spectrum has already offered Tribune compensation for their channel that is consistent with what other companies get for these stations, but that is not good enough for them. This is how Tribune Broadcasting operates. Driven by greed, they pulled their channels from other distributors over the recent years as a negotiating tactic. Spectrum is on your side and fighting to keep your costs down. The rising cost of programming is the single greatest factor in higher cable prices, and we are fighting hard to hold the line on programming rates imposed on us by groups like Tribune Broadcasting. Spectrum has offered a fair proposal, with fee increases that are well above inflation and the cost of living for the same programming. We asked to extend the negotiations to reach a fair deal, keeping programming in place. We are very disappointed with their decision to pull their channels, which is negatively impacting our customers. Our negotiations are about one thing: reaching an agreement that is fair to our customers. We hope to be able to return this programming soon. Thank you for your patience. To voice your concerns, go to www.tribunefairdeal.com.